Now, a bit of a warning, this next segment could contain some coarse language. Tourette syndrome is a neurological disorder that can cause massive disruptions in a person's life. And alarming new research reveals that children with Tourette's are seriously falling behind in the classroom. It found that close to half of people with Tourette's got told off for ticking, while a third were sent out of the class for being badly behaved.
This morning, we're joined by the president of the Tourette Syndrome Association Australia, Mandy Maysey, and her 11-year-old, Tryxx. Good morning to both of you. Mandy, you're the mum of three children with Tourette's. What's life like for your kids?
It's a bit like a three-ring circus sometimes, but it can be really hard. People make snap judgments as soon as they interact with them. They see the ticks and not the person. And they're not always ticky and they're not always aggressive, so...
Mandy, explain what's happening. No, don't be sorry at all. Explain what's happening with Tryxx now. So these are some of the ticks that they experience. What triggers these ticks and what type of ticks are most common?
You turn me on, the light switch.
At the moment, they're really, really overexcited because...
I am not excited, we're on telly.
So any heightened emotion. So if you're really excited or really angry or really nervous... and any heightened emotion will increase the amount of ticks that you have. And then we have ticky days and we have not ticky days. That's what's going on right now.
I took it back out my mouth, Mandy.
Mandy, you're calling on the government to provide more support for students with Tourette's. What does that support look like? What would you like to see from them?
What we'd really like to see...
Bitch, can you hear me?
Because the Tourette Syndrome Association has realised that...
Mandy, can you guys hear me?
So many...
Can you guys hear me?
We can hear you, Tryxx.
Can you?
Yes, they can. because of the nature of ticks being involuntary, but being noisy, they can be or seem to be quite obnoxious. What we really need is for people to understand that they can't control it and that there is absolutely no, there's no malice behind it. And if teachers could actually just understand, or even any other school staff could understand why Tourette's is, it's really distracting. Sorry, could you repeat the question?
No. Actually, I'd love to ask Tryxx a question now, in fact, Mandy. Tryxx, you're in grade six.
Question for Tryxx.
You're in grade six at school. What's life like in the classroom for you, Tryxx?
Tryxx, what's life?
Stop. Bit.
Right, that's a tick. Now try talking. Sorry.
Nothing to be sorry about.
How is it? How is it in the classroom? It's really cool sometimes.
Swag!
When you've got great teachers and when you've got people that really understand it, it's great, isn't it? The ticks have got stage fright, I think. Oh, Tryxx, come on.
How do we feel about going to high school next year and yourself as well, Mandy?
Mandy's not going to high school.
High school.
Not going to high school. I'm going to high school.
Tell them about high school.
I don't know.
So, are you nervous about high school?
I'm mixed emotions.
Yeah.
Depends.
So why?
At different aspects.
Yeah. So, with regard to the Tourette's, how do you feel about high school?
Not ready. Not prepared. Ready. Since Void has had complications with their Tourette's.
Yeah. So a bit concerned that teachers aren't going to understand.
Or send me out the classroom, like one of the teachers.
Okay, all right. Well, the problem we have with high school is because there's such a high amount of teachers, obviously, different classes, whereas primary school it's just one or two teachers. So you can educate one or two teachers, but when you've got a different teacher for each subject, it just makes it that little bit more complicated in making sure that everybody's on board and everybody understands.
I didn't get to answer my first question.
Okay, will you go back and answer your first question?
I need to be asked the first question. I don't remember the question.
Well, could we go back to question one now that they're ready to ask the question
Tryxx,
one?
Is it tricky in the classroom when you have your ticks? What do the teachers say to you?
Tricked. Tricks, tricky. Yeah. Tricky tricks.
What happens when you tick at school?
Most of the time, my teachers will ignore it because they'll know what to do. But sometimes, if I have like a substitute or a teacher aide, they'll try to pull me out of the classroom because I'm being disruptive.
So that's hard.
Yeah, that's kind of hard at times.
And how does that make you feel, Tricks?
Bad.
Yeah, it must be heartbreaking for you too, Mandy, to see, your child working so hard and through no fault of their own.
Yeah.
They have this condition. What can be done to manage Tourette's, and how can people get...
It's in Mandy's genes, dumbass.
How can people get involved in Tourette Syndrome Awareness Week? Right.
So we have an amazing resource. The Tourette Syndrome Association has an amazing resource called Tactics, which is available for schools.
You used to not like that app. You used to not like that app, and now you do. When the did that happen, bitch?
It's quite tricky.
When did that happen?
I don't. For people with Tourette's, the app is really quite disruptive because it mimics tics, and so it's an amazing resource available for schools. And it's like a scavenger hunt.
Hello, Mr.
Run through
McCall.
An app, and so the school makes contact
teacher
with us,
of mine.
And we
Hello,
get it set
teacher.
Up for them, and they
Hello,
can run it as a.
Mine.
They can run
Hello.
It as a.
Hello.
A team building exercise
Jordan.
Or an educational
Hello,
exercise.
Hello, Jordan. Hello, Jordan.
And so.
Hello, Jordan. You're going to lose
you
your
use
job.
The app, and it will take you on this scavenger hunt around the school or wherever you are, and it gives you. It will give you things.
She's heavy.
So, like something to recite
Mandy's
whilst hopping
thick.
On one leg whilst trying
Mandy's
to clap on an odd number or
clap
whatever,
your
just
cheeks.
So that
clap
they can
cheeks.
Realise
clap the cheeks, Mandy.
How
clap these cheeks.
Difficult
clap these
it
cheeks.
Can be to
clap
be a person with Tourette's
Mandy,
and try and concentrate
these
in the classroom
Mandy,
and
clap
try
these cheeks,
concentrate
clap these
on
cheeks.
What
Mandy,
you're doing
Mandy,
in life
Mandy, clap
whilst
these
also
cheeks.
Ticking.
This is Amanda Joy Maysey.
It's quite a good
AJM. Amanda Joy Maysey, and she works at Red Axe.
Quite a good
Mac.
Sorry.
Hands off, bitch!
So it's quite disruptive. So teaching people how it is to actually have Tourette's, because it might be difficult for me to trying to talk and things with Tricks, but actually Tricks has got a lot to say, but they can't at the moment because their tics are so ticky, if that makes any sense.
Mandy,
so they're
phone.
Not actually able to do what they wanted to do, say what they wanted to say.
I locked you out of your watch!
Because they're super excited and super ticky. So.
Mandy, I locked you out of your watch!
A bit of understanding. A bit of understanding can go a very long way, can't it? And you, Mandy, are just a remarkable mum, bringing up three children who each have Tourette's. For more details, you can head to the website. That's on your screen now, tourette.org.au. Mandy and Tricks, thanks so much this morning for joining us and sharing your story. It's so important and, incredible. You have a great time at high school next year, Tricks. No need to apologise, darling.
Thank you so much.
Can I just let you know they're actually in the academic excellence program at their high school next year.
Oh well, so, there
and
you
drama extension.
And, God. Yeah, so,
and extended drama.
So academically they are achieving really well.
Oh.
It doesn't look like it, but
no,
it doesn't look like it, but I'm better.
Good
on you.
Beautiful. Well,
it's so important to speak about it,
thank
and we're so
guys.
Glad that you took the time to speak to us about it this morning.
Yeah.
Thank you. Good luck in high school, Tricks.
No, thank you for talking to us.
Thank you, Mandy. Take
Good
care.
Good luck in high school.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Take
Thanks.
Care.
Bye. Wow.